Haribo, and welcome to the 16th lesson of Basic Mudong Instruction. Today I'm going to teach you a variation on the fast beat. The fast beat is when you have the kirtan going a little bit more quickly and you want to break into a rhythm that's more exciting. We learned some variations of a fast beat before. The simplest way to do a fast beat is to take any Kaherva mantra, which was 8 beats, which was given in lessons 1 through 4, and you can take any of those and play them twice as fast. And that really is the definition of double time. For example, one of the Kaherva beats we used was Takiti Ketagige. Now, on its own, it's an okay mantra just for the medium pace. But if you play it twice as fast, it's good for a double time pace as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, we can also use some other mantras as fast beats. So we're going to learn one that's more based on the Prabhupada mantra. And we learned a very simple variation of that before, which is basically the first 4 beats of the Prabhupada mantra. Ke ta kiti gidha. And when you play that quickly, that is also a fast beat. We're going to learn one that's slightly more complex today, but it's actually very nice sounding when you do it right. The mantra goes as follows. Ge tika ge dhena. That's it. It's just that simple. Ge tika ge dhena. The not so simple part, the challenging part, is getting this mantra in the proper timing. So we're going to focus on that definitely. But first let's learn the mantra step by step. The mantra is ge tika. The first half is ge tika. Ge tika. So ge, as you know, ge is the left side open. And then ti, the right hand closed. Ka is ke and ta together. Ge tika. Ge tika. Ge tika. It's important you play that ge a little bit more extended than the other ones. It's ge tika, not ge tika. Ge tika. And then the second half of the mantra is ge dhena. Ge, and then dhe is ge and ti together. Ge dhe na, which is the last stroke of this mantra. It's the same as ta. And so the whole thing put together is ge tika ge dhena. Ge tika. So I'm going to play several cycles of this at a moderate pace so that we can practice and so I can show you how this works. Then I'll speed up a little bit and then we'll practice it a little bit in kirtan. Ge tika ge dhena ge tika ge dhena ge tika ge dhena ge tika ge dhena. So that's a basic follow-up of this mantra, ge tika ge dhena. Now I'm going to play it along with a little bit of singing, a little bit of chanting, and so you can see how it's literally takes half the space of a moderate pace mantra. That's why it's called double time. So I'm going to sing along with this, and you can get an idea of how it's played in kirtan. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Idea of how to play this along with the mantra in kirtan. Now I'm going to show you just a few little variations of this. I'm not going to go into detail about it, but just to show how you can build upon this mantra to make more complex mantras. Follow that same 4-beat pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So I hope this helps. Now you can play a little bit more complex varieties in a fast beat, in a double time mantra, and hopefully you can use this as a stepping stone to learn more and more. Thank you very much for attention. Hare Krishna.